You see blue?
Green.
Away they go. And on their journey, 1,000 metres. And Cheryl Zuna, number 16 on her back. She's the first down to the back of the straight. She leads the way from Mark Allison, who was a winner last week at the Collie Reserve meeting. Back in third was Ron Axford. Fourth position came Eugene Divisio. Then came behind him was Daniel Tregenza. Following up, Trudy Schrapel. A gap in the field then we've got to Dyker McCarlis. Then came behind him Starkowski. Mark Worthing is back running beyond midfield, in fact. Then came Ravino. In the green was Gerardo. Then came Jeff Toriano, Steve Wilson. It's our back marker, Shane Tierley. He's used to being at the back of the field, and he won't be there for long, that's for sure. He's starting to make some headway. So Cheryl Zuna is our leader. She takes them off the back of the straight. She leads the way clearly by the best part of 35 metres at this stage. Howson's running in second position, and he's nice and close there. Axford's not far away, and then came Divisio, who's behind those. Then came Tregenza, Trudy Schrapel, a gap to Dyker McCarlis. Then came Ravino Gerardo, who's racing in the green, a gap to Worthing. Well back in the field, then came Triano, Wilson, and Tierley is last of all. So down to the winning post that are about to come. And it looks like they're going to get the bell on this occasion, and they are. Cheryl Zuna's our leader. Mark Allison running in second. Third the outside of him, then came Rod Axford. They're racing solo together. Back behind those, in came Tregenza. Who's coming out of the pack here? Behind those, Divisio, Schrapel. Now here's Gerardo. He's starting to move into it quickly now around the outside of Ravino. Wilson, Tierley starting to move now. Got some work to do, Shane Tierley. He's slowly but surely picking them up. So to the back they go. The race about to hot up. It's leading the way, Zuna. In second was Axford, who got by Howson, who's dropped back to third. Then came behind those, Tregenza still whacking away, making some ground. Divisio is behind him. Here comes Tierley. He's still coming, Shane, and trying to go with him, Gerardo. For the back of the field, then came Ravino, and Wilson heads the remainder. Leader off the back still is Ron Axford. Soon as in second, here comes Tierley. Tierley's starting to wind up. He's coming to back marker, and he's coming quickly. Behind him, Gerardo. Wilson making some ground. Leader on the home corner is Axford. He's got a big danger, though. Tierley's coming. He's within 5 metres and closing. A gap to Gerardo. Wilson making ground, but Shane Tierley, he takes the lead off the back, he turns into the straight clear. This has been a wonderful run by Tierley. He dashes away, picked up 15, 20 metres from last to first. He deserved this one, and Tierley's going to come away and score. Gerardo doing his best work will grab second. Ron Axford is going to hold third. Wilson grabs fourth. Then Tregenza, behind him Ravino.